Want to use proxies with Axios Scraper? I'll show you how. Start by installing Axios via your terminal. You can use the Node Packet Manager to do it more easily. Once Axios is installed, open a text file and save it as main.js. Then, create a constant variable and import the scraper. Next, specify a URL you want to scrape and define it as a string. Create a GET request to target your chosen URL. Now it's time to add proxies. To get your endpoints, head to the Smartproxy dashboard. You can choose any proxy type. But today I will use residential proxies. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Alternatively, you can whitelist your IP by clicking Add next to your current IP address. Navigate to the Endpoint Generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and head back to the text editor. For the protocol parameter, specify your proxy protocol. In the following lines, enter your host address and port, list your credential values, or leave them blank if you chose IP whitelisting. Then add a callback function to handle successful responses. Console log function will print extracted data in the terminal. You can also include an error catcher. These code lines check for error warnings, and if you get one, a message is printed on the screen. Now save the text file. To run the code, navigate to the project folder and type this command in your terminal. The code prints your IP address, meaning the request is successful. Scale your web scraping projects with Smartproxy proxies today. Check out the link in the description. For more helpful guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.